I was a machine gunner in a Humvee of a rock clearance patrol, and a roadside bomb took my left arm and leg and killed my driver. I feel like I can learn a lot more through medical center orthotics and prosthetics and take that knowledge with me to other facilities. My name is Sergeant Retired Mark Robledo. I'm a wounded warrior, and I'm moving forward.